Tell me a little about, you know, what's gone into getting ready for tonight.
A lot of drops and a lot of prayer.
What makes this kind of thing so fun for you? What keeps you doing it?
Well, this is my first year because I'm a freshman, and I don't know, I've just had so much fun with the band, and it's just been a great experience.
What does it take to be a good drum majorette?
Oh, man. It takes cooperation and, you know, a lot of practice.
And just tell me about your routine tonight, what you guys are already performing.
Well, it's the Scottish kind of land thing. It's pretty cool. We have kilts. So it's different, and we're going to have a lot of props and a lot of theater stuff.
All right. So do you have the moves like Jagger?
Yes, I have the moves
okay,
like Jagger.
Okay, let's see them.
Oh, my moves like Jagger. My hair is a little... I can't
rock with my seconds on. Here we go.
The key question is, can you teach a news reporter to twirl a baton?
I can teach.
Okay, let's see here. All right, now what do I do?
Well, we can take it. Okay, good. Take it, and just put it through your finger. There you go.
Get it?
Yeah, all right. Now we can get like pancakes.
All right, thanks for entertaining me. Good luck.
Thank you.